first travel I come from, okay, I come from Polokwane back at home, but yeah, in Pretoria, I'm based in Pretoria East, Newlands.
Why did you come here? Did you just know there was work and you came here?
Oh, well, I was planning to be on a holiday, but then I was called on Friday, and then to say, well, now you can come work.
What do you do back home in Polokwane?
Oh, back home, home is home. I just stay there. I school here in Pretoria, though.
Wait.
In CTI, so in, Melland side.
Okay, uh-huh. So you're a computer buffer.
Yep.
Okay, are you a soccer buffer?
Yeah, I'm a soccer fan, but
who
then...
Who is your favorite?
You my favorite is Argentina.
There you go. Okay.
My favorite is Argentina. As much as I'm South African, I know Bafana Bafana might make it through the group stages, but then...
Yeah.
For now, I'm an Argentina fan. Okay. She doesn't know much about soccer, but she knows a little bit.
If you could pin her for a team fan, which team?
I'd pin her for South African.
Okay.
Bafana Bafana, because she doesn't know much about soccer as I...
Which are you married, Irene?
Not.
So if you could have any South African team player as your husband, which one?
South African team.
Yeah. Any soccer player.
Siwe Chabalala.
Now give him a message from him to you. If he's going to see this, what do you want to say to him?
To Siwe Chabalala.
Yeah.
He's a great soccer player.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
And Irene gives him the thumbs up, no?
Yes.
Okay, give a message to Bafana from you.
To Bafana.
Yes.
I wish Bafana to win the trophy.
Good. Right, so we are done from Centurion Supersport Park. Very cool. The Cameroon supporters are not happy, but we're trying to go find the very passionate Italians, and I smell pasta. Let's go.